What up? It's your boy T-Bear, Henry Reaction. Today is Films Friday, and before I get started on my first reaction Films Friday, I wanted to wait to this day to make the do the announcements for this. So yesterday, the world in Hollywood took a tragic loss as one of the iconic actor of a legendary actor that Ray Liotta sadly passed away yesterday at the age of 67.
According to news, he died early Thursday in his sleep in his hotel while making the movie Dangerous Waters. His fiance's with him, and he began to work on the film about a week ago.
Ray Liotta bet a big time, been doing his thing for a while, from starring movies such as Field of Dreams and Inside the Mafia, Copland, Narc, many others, but his one most infamous movie of all time, right, is The Goodfellas. So, in honor of the day, we're going to kick things off with a body count in honor of Ray Liotta as we check out the body count from Jeff and 3PO for his hit movie Goodfellas. So without further ado, let's check it out. And once again, RIP to Ray Liotta.
I know I'd go back to returns if you would only say.
Damn.
No, still alive. No, fucking piece of shit.
Ooh.
Oh, God, look at me. Look at my fucking eyes, guys.
Oh shit!
30 was supposed to be here, you know.
Sam Jackson.
Yeah, you're always fucking late. You're late for your own fucking funeral.
Oh!
Hear about the points we were shaving up in Boston?
No, it is.
Oh, it's terrific. Yeah, Nunzio up at night.
Got him. Ooh. Whoo! Damn, that's fucked up. Oh wow, must be a montage.
From then on, I kept my mouth.
Oh shit,
I knew Jimmy.
Damn. Whew. The montage. Oh, here we go.
It was revenge for Billy Batts. And a lot of other things.
And that's that.
And there was nothing that we could do about it. Batts was a made man and Tommy wasn't. And we had to sit still and take it.
That was only death after. I thought it was one more down the line with I think I'm thinking of a different movie then. Other than that, but wow. Hold on. I thought it was one more kills in there. Hold on, let me double check. But I feel like there's one more kill in that joint. If I could, maybe it was a different movie I'm thinking of. I'm thinking of a different movie. What was the? There's one movie. I can't think of it. Oh man, there's one with Robert Niro. He got killed. It happened in the parking lot. So I can't think of the movie right now, but maybe I'm wrong. Other than that, Goodfellas is a classic, so once again, RP Ray Liotta, man. So if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And this week's Films Friday is be dedicated to his memory. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.